This is absurd! None of us know what job Dowager Hatt wants us to do next!